tractor has been won by Mr. Cooper with his 49 and 4/8 major. Mr. Cooper with his 49 and 4/8 major. Please. Where is he? He's coming up. There we are. Four cups. Four winners.
Drive on the track.
1303. It used to be a 1303S, which was only 50 horsepower, 1650 horses, which for most people was a lot. Nice muggy, nice original colour.
So we're
going to
speak to one or two of the engines now as they circle the arena like a radiant war party. We'll find out a little bit more about some of the engines. Gravesburgi, the first one built in 1947.
Stay with me.
Northern Star, but she had been telling me about her dad. He has no property or any
advantages. Now, the Rudge was the Rolls Royce of motorbikes. Something not eaten, I think. A mapless. Liking it. An army bike. Another mapless. Another Francis Barlett. Two in a field in the same day. You couldn't make it up. And there's a bike, he's going quick. He didn't catch him up. The other one's got an engine. So what we're going to do, we're going to line our motorbikes up. Then we've got some presentations to be made.
Days like today, you've got to try and keep both cameras at right angles to the sun, otherwise yeah. They take on different settings, if you know what I mean.
Yeah. Makes the joint a little bit clearer.
Yeah. You always like both tractors, I don't know why.
This man, as you all know, has walked into the arena. He hasn't driven into the arena because I left me keys in.
Very poor turnout for David Browns. Not a very good one,
either. Anyway, you've won the Golden Disc Award. And what machine was it?
It's Silk 700, and everyone's welcome to come out with it.
Right, and any kids can go and sit there, the sticky fingers all over the place. No, they don't. The pleasure. This is the best classic. This is number 10. 8. Mr. Moore. Mr. Moore, what? Is it me? Oh, yes. Looks like the Rudge. The Rudge, now this. Some said the Rolls Royce of motorbikes. Others said it was a job for them.
It's been nosy.